And the city of Bemidji is now accepting applications for permits to participate in two special white-tailed deer archery hunts. The two hunts will take place at the Bemidji Regional Airport in Northeast Lake Bemidji. With these special hunts, the state will allow participants to harvest up to 5 deer in these areas, both private and public property within Ward 5. 2 people are allowed per site that must pass a criminal background check and bow proficiency test to have access to each site. Since these hunts began around 2005, city representatives say it has helped decrease the deer population in areas that were heavily populated.
It's a citizen-driven program in that citizens were making complaints not only to me as a city councilor, but to City Hall about excessive number of deer that they had in their yards. And the deer were eating everything they could get their mouths on, and they were taking down people's gardens. They were literally really coming on people's decks.
And last year's hunt brought in a total of 15 deer with 9 does and 16 fawns. Erickson explained that they have heard complaints of a heavy population of deer in Ward 4, and the city plans on running a survey to hear responses for an archery hunt come this fall.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.